Arsenal are looking to strengthen their midfield in the January transfer window, especially in the defensive area. They have signed Declan Rice for a record fee, but they have three other midfielders over 30 who could leave soon. They are Mohamed Elneny, Jorginho and Thomas Partey, who all have contract issues.